Hey everyone, it's me, Inuz, with my friends.
Buffle.
And?
Mele.
And today we're gonna do a questionnaire for you guys today. So I brought these two in because they're beautiful and they're gorgeous and single. And so I wanted to know what they would think if they were in this plastic surgery situation. So I'm just gonna read off the list one by one, and then you guys just give me your honest opinion and answer what you guys would do in this situation. Okay, so number one, would teasing or bullying ever lead you to get plastic surgery?
No, never, ever, no.
You?
No. No.
No? Okay. Next question. If you could pick any person in this world to mold your body into, like, who would you want to get, like, a... How do I say it?
Who do I want to be like?
Yeah, whose body would you want to...
Body and face, like, everything?
Yeah.
Who do you want to look like? I would go with Shakira.
Oh my gosh, she's so hot.
Hips don't lie.
I'm gonna say China.
China? China? Yeah. Really?
No, I'm just bullsh.
This is honest answer.
Okay, bro, let me see who.
Seriously, Shakira would be mine. Or J-Lo.
Ooh, J-Lo.
But, I don't know, Shakira.
I think I like J-Lo better.
Yeah, I think I would go to J-Lo.
So J-Lo and Shakira. Ooh, look at
that. What's a Latino?
Actually, if there was a Tongan,
Okay, next question. If you had an extra toe or finger, would you get it removed?
Yes. Because they can move it on the day, so why not?
Would you?
Extra toe or finger?
Yeah.
If I had an extra finger, no. I would scare people. If I had an extra toe...
I think extra toe
you would because... Or I would because of the shoes.
Yeah.
And it's really hard to be able to...
Next question. If you could inject your lips with any kind of material, what would it be and why?
Inject your lips?
What kind of material?
Fur?
Any kind of material.
Fur?
Ooh, sparkle.
Glow in the dark sparkle. They'll find you. Oh, because she likes the right colors, though.
You know what? I wouldn't inject it with anything. That's what they have lip gloss for. Anything in it.
Okay, next question.
Glow in the dark.
Next question. If you could get any operation that can make you look like an entirely different ethnicity, which ethnicity would you want to look like?
I don't even look Tongan and I'm a full Tongan.
Yeah.
So I don't really care.
Yeah.
I would say Tonga because I would really...
What do you get mistaken as?
Mexican, Puerto Rican, half black, half something.
Half black, half something? It's
all
I'd be mistaken for an Asian.
Oh yeah, I can see that.
Or a Mico. Asian or Latino.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's it. I'm fine with looking Tongan though. Yes.
Okay, next question. If you were both deaf and blind and were granted a chance to repair either your hearing or sight, which would it be and why?
My sight. I want to see people.
Oh, really? I thought you were going to say
hearing.
Oh, the music. Well, you can...
It's called Helicopter.
You can... You can change it.
I'll change it. Hearing.
Hearing?
I would go with... Sight because I'm tone deaf anyways.
But you like to dance.
Yeah, that's what I want to see.
Yeah, but you're going to be all beat.
Nah, if I see everybody, you know, when you see someone and then with the beat they're dancing to, that's the beat I'm going to go to. I'm good with sight. I want to see everything.
I know, I want to see everything.
Like, seriously, when I do this, if I could do that for like 10 minutes, I'd go crazy. Like, it's always sight.
time to go sightseeing.
I really don't want to hear nobody, actually. Oh my god! I don't want to hear you. Don't talk to me.
Next question. Would you... Oh, I like this question.
Oh, what is... Hello.
Would you ever get an operation to satisfy your boob?
No.
Like, if you were, like... Oh, like that unpretty... Shame. I'm pretty TLC.
Oh, then we took it back.
Nope.
Would I?
Like, you know, like,
yeah,
this
should.
Is how you met me, that's it. Like, don't expect me to change myself.
Mm-hmm. No, because anything on your body, like, if you think you're too fat, you can lose weight. Mm-hmm. Anyone can. If you think you're too skinny, you can gain more. If you want to be more muscular, you can fix that. I just think it's dumb to like change it for someone else. God,
if
you that,
you're in a relationship.
God, yeah. Like, that nigga finna come and go. Bye.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Next question. If you decided to get plastic surgery and you got a botched operation.
What's a botched operation?
Like,
I knew she was gonna say something.
Why? Because I need to know.
Like if they messed up. They messed up on your operation.
Ooh, okay, we gotta end that. Okay.
Normally the end. So, yeah. So if you got a botched operation and you cannot get it corrected, which part of your body would you be okay with that happening to?
Ooh, man. You know, that's really hard. I'd say... Can it be like, if it feels messed up?
It could be any part of your body.
Hair transplant.
No!
No,
because you can wear a hat! No, what's that? You can wear a hat every day of your life! Yes, you can!
I would be like something
I'm gonna
under.
Say like, I know, I was gonna say like, stomach or something.
Yeah, like a tummy.
Or my hand! Or a leg or something. I don't know, but something else. Not my hair. It's whatever. My ear. Okay, ears good.
And you have it to one side where they can see that?
No, seriously, what was our answers? I would go with...
Would you really go with hair?
I would go with leg or like... No, because she likes... I love legs. Anyway, I would go with hair. Or...
Oh. Like hair transplant, like your bald?
Yeah. I'm fine with your
bald. Oh, but you can wear wigs.
Yeah.
Oh.
Or hats.
She just wanna wear a hat. Okay, next question. If you ever got plastic surgery, who would be that one person that you would bring along for support?
You.
Me?
You? I mean, since we talked about it. Like,
I would take Betty, because she's gonna talk me out of it.
You know, she's gonna move the doctor. Surgeon.
You're gonna take her for support, and then she's gonna go in there and get her something.
Yeah,
get
I'll
something
done.
You're gonna
she's
have to talk her
it.
Out.
No, I'm not. Cameraman, you can't talk. You're not in the video.
She's commentating.
Narrator.
Okay, and then final question: would you ever get plastic surgery ever? If you have the money, you have the time, would you ever get it? And if yes, what would it be?
Say no. Don't get anything nice. Or you know what? Probably like a tummy tuck after I lost all the weight that I needed to lose. You know, like the extra skin.
Yeah.
I would get rid of that. But other than that, I wouldn't do anything drastic. Like, I don't think it's worth it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm good with myself. No.
It's too scary.
Yeah, I it would be because I would be scared to look like a lion. Like that lady. There's this lady.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Like
though.
She just looks like a cat. She looks like a moose cat.
Mm-hmm. It's the lips and the cheeks.
Yeah, everything.
I don't remember what her name is.
But other than that, on my body, no. There's, you can fix it yourself.
Okay, and then lastly, this is not a question, but what is your guys, I know you guys have been working like really hard with exercising and stuff like that. What is your guys' advice for like body image in general? Like, being comfortable with your body image. Because you guys seem like, you guys seem really confident and really comfortable in your own skin. Like even with changing your diet and trying to exercise and stuff, but you guys seem okay with it. So what is your guys' advice on like people who are having trouble with body image?
I guess it's just something that has to be start within. For me, it's my motivation is because you really have to start, yeah, like Bobo said, it's like within. Like you actually have to like the person that you are and the person, like even if you are, like, you have to like yourself no matter if you're big or small. That's what you have to start with.
So no matter if you're like trying to lose weight and stuff, you should already be like comfortable inside.
Well, yeah, but sometimes it doesn't, people don't realize how much they really love themselves until they actually do it. And you have to think about like the future. So, like for me, both my parents are sick, so I would rather not be in the hospital every other week.
Which was like sciatica, which is a back problem. And then my knees were giving out, and my ankles. So yeah, started working out and they haven't hurt since. So
I think it's really, like, I think of my future, like, one day I'll have kids, and then grandkids. You don't want to be the grandma just chilling. I don't know, you can't do nothing.
You want to be the one that runs around the ground?
I don't know about running around, but. But I mean, be active. That's, yeah. You don't want to be just, you got to stay home at age 50.
That's true.
You have to find your own reason why, and then take that, use it as your why, start with that, and then just go.
So I hope that the advice that they gave you guys will help you guys feel more comfortable in your
skin.
In your own skin. And I'm whatever with plastic surgery, whether you get it or not.
I'm not against plastic surgery. Maybe it's just not for me.
If it will make you feel comfortable,
although,
with them, yeah.
I would get like skin. Like, I have skin issues, but that wouldn't, surgery wouldn't really help.
The one surgery that I was thinking that I wanted to get was laser eye surgery.
Oh,
so
yes,
I
would
get
that. I forgot about that. Because I'm blind.
So you don't have to wear glasses yourself. So yeah, that's it for this video. I want to thank Mele and Popo for joining me today.
You're welcome.
They're a lot of help with this video. And it was a lot of fun. And until my next video, bye. Say bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Me and you is with my friends
Popo
and
Mele.
Did you guys like that?
Yes. Yo ho, baby.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I think I know that guy up your tongue.
We're good.
The PCC one?
Yeah. No, but if it's like old, then no.
Snapchat right now.
Can you guys do that
all? Do you guys like the intro? I can do it again.
Do it one more time.
So
you can
one
choose.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want me to pause
it? No, you just need it. You can edit it out.
Yeah.
Because that's how we roll. Snap!
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Okay.
Sick and in a hospital. And, Well.
Okay, let me wrap it up. Okay.
The awkward stare.
Confession.
This is the after the show.
This is the after the show.
Confession. I'm really blind and I can tell anyone. Yeah, but I can tell anyone and I get to drive.
I'm really blind and that's why I chose to hear.
I just went all the time. I look at my head. Nigga, we know you blind. Nigga, we know. It ain't no.
Pause. Popo, don't sit like that.
Like what?
I'm looking at the video. Sit up straight.
Oh,
okay.
Posture.
Yeah.
Oh, do it again.
Do this, girl.
What
you doing?
What
glasses
are you?
Mine. I never get
energy.
You
guys. Blow up. Blow up. I like you guys' advice. Gold and cheese. No, I hate that word.
No, yeah.
What did you say?
Whose body would we want to be like?
Yeah, would you get plastic surgery too?
Actually, I'm gonna take off my glasses.
You
look stupid.
Yeah, because
it's
okay,
like,
do it over again?
Yeah, take off the glass. Yeah, yeah.
That's
good. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's exactly how I started
because
my friends were.
Okay.
Yep.
So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this little plastic surgery situation that we did.
Oh, we're taking pictures?
Oh, okay. Are you taking pictures?
No. Nah.
This is why I gave you guys 5 minutes. You should have taken advantage.
Ready?